Hi everyone, today I'm going to be teaching you how to apply the Mary Kay Mystic Plum Lipstick with a matte finish. We're going to start off by applying a layer of the lip mask all around our lips. Anytime we wear a matte lipstick, it's more likely to show any sort of texture on our lips, so this will exfoliate our lips to avoid that. You're going to let that dry and set for a few minutes. Using a wet washcloth, go ahead and wipe that off. This will remove the top layer of dead skin. Really gross. Okay, so now that you have your new kissable lips, you're gonna lock in that moisture using the Mary Kay Lip Balm. Now you are ready to start applying the Mystic Plum lipstick. You're going to use a lip brush. Using the lip brush, you're going to outline your lips. Once you are all done outlining, you can start filling them in. Okay, so once you're satisfied with how you applied your lipstick, you're going to grab the Mary Kay Translucent Powder and a powder brush and just kind of pat your lips until you get that matte look. Now we're going to clean up the edges, so using your foundation and any sort of brush that you use for your concealer, we're just going to outline your lips. And you're all done. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.